How's it going, guys? I'm back again playing some more Saints Row 4. Yeah. What is this over here? There's a cat. There's a black cat and a white cat together. Go see. What is this? Oh, it's a co-op thing. Okay. What is this? With the numbers and the letters and the things. What is this? Virus injection. Oh, okay. So this is like with a survival. Oh my god, hi. You're coming in a bit fast. Free sticks. I forgot I could do that. Everyone in there is just frozen. Goodbye. Shit. Shop with the things in the freeze. Literally, freeze. Get it? Cause they're frozen. No. Okay, shotgun. I haven't used my shotgun at all. Cause it's a piece of shit. What is that right there? I need health.
That had some style.
Oh shit. I'm going to die. You need to die so I can live, pretty much. That's what's going on here. Shit. Break you. Break you in your face. Oh, man. Should have used that in, like, the group before.
Yay!
Okay. So now that was experienced. Let's get back into the mission. Okay. Let's do the escape. Break out of the simulation. Even though the simulation is...
I've constructed a door that'll allow your mind to get out of the simulation and back into your body.
Okay.
Got it. Fill me in, Kenzie. What do we know about the Zen invasion?
Hold up. I need vehicles.
You bet, boss.
Stew my void. So I can fly over everything.
Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
Best and brightest from an entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
Okay, so we got people left on Earth. Good to know.
Once you're free from the simulation, it can sever your connection to the Zen Matrix. This will allow you to retrieve your body here in the real world without you suffering permanent brain damage.
Oh. Flip. Do something. Evasive maneuvers.
It's in a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
Landing platform. Like the song. Oh, shit.
Wait, was that it?
Open a door? Wow, and it won't open.
Kenzie, door's locked.
Kick the door.
Wrong door.
Oh, wow.
Oh, nicely done.
It's a bright door. What if I just, like, go into it and hit?
Well, that didn't
go. I don't know.
Can you quit being a baby and just walk?
Look, lady, we're doing this in my time.
Go through.
Maybe not.
Whee! Oh, that's loud. Oh my. This must be the alien spaceship. Good to know. And I'm naked. Better to know. And I'm covered in God knows what. Oh, there's my ass. Alright. Got a nice ass though. So this is not the simulation, right?
Where the hell? Oh, I feel like a toilet at a bus stop.
That's some describing words. Oh. Lovely. Just gonna throw up all over the place.
I need to get to that platform.
Boop, boop, boop. Wonderful. Oh my screen. Well, I'm gonna be sick just watching this.
Where's Kinsey?
I don't know. Maybe outside. Somewhere. Beyond the grave. Press the button. Oh shit.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm just taking a walk.
Give me that.
Just give me. Oh, did I break his leg? Still covered in God knows what. Naked. But at least have a gun now. Put it away. Do some sneaky sneak.
What is this place?
It could be an alien spaceship. It could be your mom's house. We don't know. We don't quite know everything yet.
I swear every time I come home, it's all, would you bring me? How come I never go on any...
Bah, 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 bah.
I am awesome!
Hell yeah. Shooting the place up. Alien weapon here with your own weapon. Ooh, right in the nuts.
Oh, yeah.
I don't have superpowers anymore. Testicular manslaughter is what I just got there. If you didn't see it, just rewind it said testicular manslaughter. Oh. Oh. Let's see. I'll do it again. Okay, maybe not. Maybe here. There we go. Testicular manslaughter. That just sounds horrible. But the thing is, manslaughter is you unaccidentally kill someone by putting him in a bad situation. It's like if I was drunk driving or whatnot, and I killed my friend that was in the passenger seat or killed someone else. That's manslaughter. How? I purposely killed his nuts. His testicles. So, it can't be manslaughter. So it'd be... I can't shoot that. It would be testicular murder. But manslaughter sounds so much better. I got a text. That's nice. But, where'd he go? Come, no, don't run away from me. Oh. Oh. That's horrible. That's horrible. You always gotta love games, though, that recognize your, destruction of people's testicles. Because, you know, it's like the best. Shall we continue? I got shot in the face right there.
The hell are you? I hit the wrong. Oh, fuck.
Okay. Shooting people, shooting people, shooting people. Crouching, shooting people. Doesn't change my accuracy. Oh my god, there's a lot of people.
Don't worry, I'll be there. Blah, blah, fuck!
There's a lot of people. There's a lot.
I kill enough of you, I'll just build a ladder back to Earth.
Yeah, he could. Oh my god, there's shields.
Come at find me. I'll kill every last one of you.
Oh my god. I'm a badass naked president. You still are the president. The simulation. You're the president over. Which is nice.
I see you're attempting.
But you don't have superpowers. Don't come at me. Don't come at me. Did I give you permission? I don't think so. I'm going to die. I don't know if I'm supposed to die or not. Okay, there we go. Pew 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 pew. Jump. That would probably be painful. I'm pretty sure my gun had a lot of ammo. Oh my god. Please tell me. Excuse me. Okay, that is kids. Get wrecked. Oh my. Can I get a pickup? Oh my god. Jump. Super bad. Fail. What if I failed? That would have been hilarious. Just failed. I failed the jump. That'd be funny. Straight down. She can fly that. Holy cow.
Let me take the stick. I'm getting us out of here.
Gee, Kinsey, thanks for saving my life. Why, thanks, boss. I love being appreciated. Boss, I'm the president now. When did you turn into...
Since I lost my clothes.
I've always been an asshole.
Thank you. I mean it. This just got weird.
A little bit.
Can I fly now?
Knock yourself out.
Oh, I love this game. It's like it just knows what everyone's thinking. Oh my, I get to fly this thing.
You saved Keith David before me.
I passed by him on the way out.
Pew, pew.
Well, how did you get out?
But let's just focus on flying, shall we?
You're right. Kinsey, this thing have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space.
This is fun.
Oh yeah, this is my jam.
Are you serious? Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. This is playing the last walkthrough. Ow. Ow. Flying things. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. Such a pro. Such a pro. No, baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.
Do a barrel roll.
Do a barrel roll.
Spin this ship, damn it.
Star Fox. Do a barrel roll. Terrible singing. Where exactly am I? Oh my god. I'm gonna fly sideways. I'm gonna fly sideways. Oh my god. Ow. Whew. I'm in space. How did I get in space? How did he get in space? I guess with a ship. I don't know. There's complications to everything. I don't even care about being in space. It's space. Jeez, we're hella far.
We're not really leaving the others, are we?
Hell no. But if we're taking the fight to Zinyak, we'll need all the help.
Zinyak, that's a fun name to say.
Can you get in touch with Oleg?
Yeah, we should be in range.
Range, we're fucking millions of miles not even million, probably trillions miles away. And we could just call him. We just call him like that.
Is that St. Louis?
Space.
Probably telemarketer.
217 has... Space has an area code. Oh, where are you? Space. Whoa.
It's all gone.
Shit.
Well, I'd say this was a productive day.
You're a fucking monster.
Oh, don't act surprised. I told you this would happen.
Yeah.
Killed 7 billion people.
We're done talking. I'm pretty sure there are more than 7 billion people on Earth.
Kinsey, can you use this thing to place me back in?
Where do they get these statistics?
Do it. Wait, you want to go back in there? You can't kill Zinyak plugged into a computer.
I can kill a lot of people with a computer.
You, sure. You need help setting the...
Huh.
If taking over a small part of the simulation led you to me, taking over the whole damn thing has to do something good.
You don't even know what will happen.
She probably does.
So we're going back... So we got out just to see the world explode, and then I'm going back in the simulation. Alright.
I'll have to map out Zinyak's mothership. I can identify structural weakness, locate where they're keeping our friends.
And find Zinyak.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
When historians look back on the fall of the Zin Empire, this will be the defining moment. An act that was supposed to demoralize
Galanite.
The course was set that the Saints could never back down from.
Because we are the Saints.
Even more monumental is this. If the Earth was not destroyed, pragmatism would have won over desperation. The Saints would never have been reunited with the most dangerous man in all of history, Johnny Gat.
That's me, right?
Ever as always, I'm getting ahead of myself. Like all good stories, the second act begins with a call to action and the building of a robot.
I'm pretty sure Hamlet Act 2 didn't involve a robot. Just saying. I don't think that's what it means. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, okay. So I have the ship. Gateway. Oh, so like the ship is like your home. And then I get homies. I see. So it's just like Saints Row the Third, just a bit different. I got it. It makes sense. Don't panic. That is a Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy reference. Okay, so that's gonna end it. Before I walk through number two, or that's something, number two, part two of Saints Row the Fourth. Again, if you liked this video, give it a like, and I very appreciate it. And if you want to see more, give it a subscription. Subscribe to me. Don't give this. I wish you could. What if you could subscribe to a video? Alright, I'm getting off topic. Oh my. Anyway, subscribe to me if you want more, and I will see you shortly, maybe tomorrow.